same channels that spice traders have taken for centuries. Crossing India's largest freshwater lake, we'll weave our way through an intricate network of canals and rivers to a town known as the Venice of the East. Visiting a temple dedicated to Krishna, we'll end our journey at Old Quilong, a spice port Marco Polo visited 1,000 years ago.